Hi, how are you all doing? It's time for me to once again enter the gungeon. This time I'm going for a hunter run because it's her turn. Last episode, I was the Marine. I was given a pretty good game, but managed to throw it against the second level boss. So that was a little disappointing. I'm hoping that I can redeem myself a little as the hunter this time. Oops. Not with that sort of aim, anyway. I think I took a... that was a water barrel, wasn't it? I took a look to see whether there was anything that I could spend... that was bad. I'm just trying to be so careful of that water barrel. And hoping there's somewhere that I can use it. Last time I recall that I needed two keys to open the thing that appeared after machine pistol. Ammo belt. Both cool things that I can't afford. But yes, after putting out the fireplace, a grate appeared. No. That's not how I wanted to dodge. And it appeared that there were two... I'm gonna leave that one. That's how keen I am on trying to find something that I can do with this barrel. Speaking of... I totally forgot, for some reason, that I had a crossbow. Okay, this is early. I'm just gonna go ahead. Push this barrel. I wonder whether I can make things a little easier on myself by blocking it. I can indeed. Du-du-du. As I learned last time, it's not such a big deal if I accidentally push it up against a wall because it will bounce off a little bit. Thunk, thunk, wonderful. And there's a thing in here that I can press. And... oh, that's right, it actually opens up a place somewhere else. So now I'm gonna go take a look for that. And hope that I can do something, oops, to figure out what it is. I wonder if I can do anything interesting with these. I'm actually kind of afraid to, just in case they... okay, they seem like they roll about the same as the water barrels. This might be a very short initial run. I'm not really on my game. To be honest, I actually had a warm-up run. Not this time, but when I was doing my marine run. I should be using blanks, I'm being too stingy. I mean, the better thing would be for me to not be making such stupid mistakes in the first place. But after getting into such a stupid position, if I'm concerned about when, proceeding, I should be using everything in my power to stay alive. The extra room did open up already. This room looks like a face. Eyes, mouth. But yeah, since I've been trying to learn a bit more about making the audio at least tolerable, I did a little bit of testing before my actual run, though I didn't actually complete it or die or anything. I just spent a bit of time running around rooms and shooting things, and maybe that might have helped. Just doing a couple of rooms, shooting things, getting all my mistakes out early, or some of them anyway. I really gotta look at the use of this E key as my table flip. There are times where I find myself just sort of flailing a bit desperately for it. I wonder if there's anything that can help me in here that is worth buying. Probably health. You know, I'm not gonna spend too much. I don't think that's the right attitude to have. Probably that I've almost written this runoff already. But anyway, here we go. Trash cannon unlocked. Find it. So I'll probably need to actually pick it up. So this is a new. Oh boy. I haven't seen these guys before. Now I. Oh, I just walked into that. I'm so dumb. I don't know if I've seen that green stuff before. Everything looks all kinds of messed up in here, but I know that I can just roll over the small red ones. I'm not sure whether I want to take the same chance. Actually, you know what? This has been about learning, so cool, I can, and there seems to be like a timer where I'm probably safe unless it ticks all the way up. Can I push this? No. Oh, get away from me. Oh, you get away from me too. I don't know what this is. What was that? Did I? Did I just walk on some bullet's corpse? I don't know what this is. I'm tempted to just shoot it, but I don't know whether it's gonna be like another thing which will be very useful if I can actually carry it with me somewhere. That was just lucky. I need to take out that thing. Oh, this is bad. Okay, I just noticed my ammo. Now I'm really wishing that I'd actually gone and bought that other... the gun. Or something. Or the ammo belt. Assuming that that would have helped. Oh boy. Gotta pray for a... pray for an ammo. Oh! I'm probably just gonna die. This is a really big room. Oh, nope. Heal my dog. Oh. This was a very quick run. I'm just gonna quick restart this one, but I'm glad to have seen the oubliette. I don't know if that's how it's actually pronounced. But let's not waste any time. Jump right back to it, and I'll just pretend that was my... that was my warm-up. This isn't going much better than the previous one. Leave me alone! I really don't deal well with those ghosts. I spend way too long just trying to wait for it to, I need to get out. Oh boy, this has been pretty hectic. I wonder if my insistence on using the sidearm is really harming me. That was almost a very slow reaction. And that was a bizarre reaction. It's almost like I've forgotten the point of the game. I'm not meant to be catching bullets. I need to... it seems silly that I need to actually state that aloud to myself. Okay, let's stop hemorrhaging HP. Let's also use the crossbow and just try to take things down quickly. And then I can use the pistol or... what is that anyway? Rusty sidearm. And then I can save the rusty sidearm. Ooh, what's this? Trash cannon. Is there a tendency of finding guns that have recently been unlocked fairly soon after unlocking them? Take it out. An improvised gun that fires trash, sending poison in all directions. A threat to anyone in the room, including the wielder. Becomes more powerful the more junk a gungeoneer is carrying. Hey, that's neat. So that means the junk that you can find from shooting chests can actually have some benefit. I'm not sure whether there are any other ways to gain junk. Okay, one shot just to... okay, cool. Okay. I assume this needs a cell key. Or does it? Will an ordinary key suffice? I haven't seen this much poison before. Did I do something by unlocking the... Or is it because I'm using the trash cannon? Oh shit, yeah, it is because I'm using the trash cannon. Okay, for a second I had this scary thought that I'd just gone and made the game a lot harder for myself by going into a secret area before my skill was up to it. Kind of like when you unlock the alternate areas in Isaac. There's a part of you that wishes that you almost hadn't, just because it makes some runs so difficult. Well, for me anyway. I suppose the normal response is just to get good. I really wish I'd hit that ghost. I really wish I'd hit that ghost twice. Okay, where are you? That is how I should be taking care of it. The small timing period isn't while it's shooting or after it's shooting, it's just after it appears. Have I seen the shot? I haven't. Kind of tempted just to shoot the chest anyway, actually. Just because it'll either give me something or it'll give me junk, and junk will make my trash cannon stronger. But I have a key now. Is there anywhere else? Anywhere else? There's a bunch of stuff here. Moustache. Potion of gun friendship. Another key. I'm just short on being able to purchase the ammo. What I'm gonna do... Hey, is there a... Oh right, that was the other room that I forgot about. I'm gonna see whether a normal key works. It does. I don't know why. I thought just because it was such a big door. That almost got my hopes up for a second. I looked at the health as it was dropping and thought it was a health up. So I'm not sure if that was worth it. Junk. Give me junk. So at the very least, I should have a stronger trash cannon now. I'm not sure how dangerous the trash cannon is to me. Twins? Yes. Damn it. I really need to think this through just a little more. I mean, you shouldn't be spending too much time thinking or doing, but a certain amount of thought seems like it would be good instead of just frantically. And I'm out of blanks. And I feel like my blank usage wasn't even that good. I really shouldn't have needed them at the times that I used them. Oh my god. It's okay. It's okay. It looked like a golden bullet. I guess that was just worth a heap. Smiley's revolver. All smiles. The younger Bullet Brothers handgun. It is unhelpfully labeled with an S. Shopkeepers found Smiley's good nature disarming, often giving him the advantage when negotiating prices. Cool. Does that just give me an automatic discount? Let's go check it out. Unfortunately, I can't remember what the old prices were. 21. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these are cheaper. Do I have to be holding the gun? No, I guess I just need to possess it. I don't know what the mustache will do. I'm gonna buy it though. A familiar face. Passive. Chance to heal when money is spent. Cool. The power of commerce filled your veins and your follicles. This moustache vertically integrates your purchasing synergies, giving you a chance to be healed on every transaction. I like it, especially with... okay, I'm not gonna buy stuff now because I don't need the healing. But hopefully, because I'm inevitably going to find myself getting hit on the next floor, hopefully I will find myself in a position where I can purchase things and put it to good use. I wonder how this is as a weapon. I'm not sure. These are the worst dodge rolls ever. I really need to work on that as well. There's too many times where I just sort of dodge roll and I'm thinking the direction that I want to go in. Or maybe I'm just kind of mousing in the direction that I want to go in. But I kind of forget that I also need to keep pushing the direction piece as well. Or the WASDA. You are tough. Four, five, six. Ammo, sweet ammo. Crossbow? Smileys? Trash cannon? I'm gonna get the ammo for the crossbow. Oh, get out of it. You get out of it too. I didn't even realize that I'd walked into him. Oh, I think I did. I think I actually pushed up against that guy, the caster. my god, I just walked into it. It's the worst thing when that lead maiden dies and there's another wave afterwards, because you still have to deal with all of the remaining bullets from the, his last shot. Its last shot. Maybe I shouldn't have refilled the crossbow. I don't seem to be doing so. Oh, for goodness sake. Yeah, get out of here. That was just a panic moment. Yeah, I also have to remember that I've got the potential ability to heal a little if I spend money. Yeah, I definitely should be using smileys. I'm feeling a lot better. I didn't realize I just done a loop. I felt very confused for a moment. 2 health. I think I can keep going. I don't know what that's, what's at the end of this, but I assume that I can just run across it. Good. This dude. That was dumb. I was just thinking, this is a really bad way to run, and all I was doing was just panicking and running rather than. Probably would have been safer for me just to wait a bit further down. I'm sure I could have dodged. What did I just get? Anvillain. Practical and safe. Fires anvils. A hometown favorite, the anvillain has been shown to be the safest and most effective means of dispatching foes with an anvil. Oh, it's a charge. Thunk. Reload is pretty quick. Ooh, who are you? Okay. Goal for this run is to free that guy. I will be content if I at least do that. I didn't need to run back across this. In the interest of keeping me alive long enough to do that, I'm gonna see whether I can. What should I get? This seems useful. I wonder whether the heart bottle can collect spare health. If so, then that's probably a waste for me. I'm gonna get the guaranteed health. I was really hoping that was gonna also give me a heal, but that's fine. I wonder if I can pre-charge this. There's nothing for me to do here. What do we have here? Boom. Get anvil. The reload time is pretty quick though. I'd hope so, since I have to spend time charging it. There must be somewhere that I haven't explored. Yep. Quickest way to get there. The selection of the teleport points is on mouse up, it seems. Not that I think that actually has any practical benefit, it's just that when I'm charging and then I've decided that I actually want to... Okay, cool, the... The anvil's also... I'm finding it really hard to... form sentences and words at the moment. But the stun is pretty neat. Count me as a big fan of the Andalan. Ah, what's this now? Oh, thank you for rescuing me, young bullet. It is always nice to see fellow ammunition. I accidentally locked myself in here. My eyes aren't quite what they used to be. Oof, time to get back to work. Okay, Grandpa. I wish that I could wear my moustache. I'd like to see a moustache on my little character. Anything else I'd like to buy from here? Maybe ammo. Smiley's is good, trash cannon is pretty good. Anvilin is good, but I've still got decent enough ammo for that. Yeah, I'm gonna refill Smiley's because it'll probably come down to needing it. And I'm gonna buy a blank. And now I'm on full health, so I feel pretty happy about this. Let's start with a couple of shots of trash cannon. Ah, Beholster, we meet again. Let's see if I can redeem myself. Or get revenge. Nope. This is a bad start. Get away! There is way too much panic and not enough thought here. I've had some drills before where, in order to try to get the correct part of the brain to do an activity, when the task should be more instinctive rather than, you know, in sort of high action situations, it's not really convenient to be able to just sit there and take your time and think and all that. You really want the part of the brain which hopefully has already been trained and knows how to react, and just let it do its thing. Because it will take too long sitting there analyzing each thing and then deciding on the response and then executing. So instead, you talk, or you do something to distract the part of the brain which actually needs to which does that sort of analytical thinking, so that it's occupied, and hopefully you'll just need to rely on the more instinctual part of your brain to perform the task. So who knows? Maybe that'll help. It sure as heck isn't right now, because I end up spending way too much time thinking. And I guess, to some extent, I probably haven't... There's still a bunch of learning that I need to do, which means that I can't quite pass it off directly to the instinctual part of my brain, because I haven't learned all of the correct responses yet. Stinger, drone warfare. Looks pretty neat. Originally used to swat down some aircraft, the Stinger has become a favorite of the aim-deficient Gungeoneer. Has one shot, 50 ammo. I must give it a try. What is this? Is there anything in here? I can't see far enough. Can I jump? Okay, well, I've got enough health that I'm not gonna die. Oop. Oh, I lost my armor. That makes me really sad. I'm gonna feel stupid about it when I figure out what I'm doing, but I don't feel like throwing away a run which has been kind of shaky, but not too bad. However, I can come back here and collect that health. And I still haven't had a chance to fire this yet. Kaboom! Okay, be careful. I don't know for sure that those are harmful, but I think it's best to just assume that unknown. Neat, I like that a lot. It shoots, and then regardless of whether I hit the thing, go away, go away. Go away. Okay. My weapons now. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 needs to be the closest one. 4 should be my automatic. Although I'm actually getting pretty low on ammo. 4, 5, 6, and 7 will be my weapons of choice right now. Oh, I hate... I hate things that can't be killed. In Isaac, those rooms with the turrets were always pretty stressful for me. Take that. I like this. Fire and forget, almost. Get wrecked. Okay, I also have this, which is not a bad weapon either. Hello, you. Take a shot to the face. And that guy killed itself. Gonna see what the shopkeeper has. I hope it's got something cool. Mahogany. Ooh, but probably more important is ammo. And I'll probably get that for smileys again. I should have waited until I'd at least taken one hit, just in case that healed me. Why do I keep making these really dumb dodges? Never mind, I'm on full health, I shouldn't complain. The game is being very generous to me. It would be better if I wasn't making these mistakes, but at least I haven't been punished too badly for them so far. The next one I'll probably refill the Winchester. Because they are both good, straightforward guns that I can use in a panic. I can just spam them, pretty much. Phew. The speed of the actual projectiles is pretty good with this too. Reload. Oh! Oh, this is looking a bit spicy. And you can sod off. Just ammo everywhere. Trash cannon. I don't use the trash cannon enough. I feel like I'm actually better off just refilling the stinger. I keep scrolling in the wrong direction as well. Where are you? Oh! Okay, where is everything? That was not nice. Get out of it. That was entirely unnecessary, but I have the guns. And I'm currently more concerned with just surviving. There's something still alive. Somewhere. Some things. Multiple things. Where is... I think that's just too weak now. I kind of wish I had somewhere to put them. What am I doing? I've got this. Okay. To my utter surprise, I am still alive. I've been going a bit slowly. Think your aim is true? Play my game. Well, I don't really think my aim is true at all. Have you seen the shots I've been taking? Another room down, and I'm still surviving, somehow. Can I buy a key? Sadly, I cannot. If it comes down to it, I'll buy the half heart. quickest way to get to the place that I haven't been yet. This sucks. It's actually not as hard as I seem to think it is. Okay, in the interest of trying to defeat this, yes, the heal proc. In the interest of trying to kill the boss, I'm buying health. Tank. I don't believe I've seen this. I'm not sure whether I've ever seen a third level boss. Treadnought, the execution tank. Oh boy. That's no good. Dots, more dots! I don't know whether I'm hitting it. No, bad. This is bad. Well, I'm gonna hit it with something appropriately sized. Get away! This is really bad. Come on, Stinger. Let me just shoot and you kill things. And then I can spend more time just worrying about dodging. I'll just shoot in random directions and hope that you're killing stuff. If you can take care of the adds as well, that would be amazing, because then I don't need to think about them. Take a shot. Oh! Just dodge all the things. Rely on... Get away! Oh, I did it! This is now definitely the furthest I've gotten. Clawing my way through. Liquid Valkyrie. Maximum pain. I still don't have an active. Slows enemy projectiles, I like it. I like it a lot. Greatly increases reaction times with few side effects. Commonly used by rebel forces before raids on hegemony outposts. Good. Well, never mind active items. I am pretty happy to have a passive that serves me well. Onwards to the fourth floor. This is new ground. Hollow. Chamber 4. Okay, let's go back to... something. This seems like a reasonable weapon to be using now. It fits well with my poor aim. Got enough shots before reloading. Okay, I don't like that. I find myself just wondering about the physics of the platform there. I hope that I can... Yeah, good. I don't know why it wouldn't work like that, but I could just imagine myself stepping onto it and then having weird issues where I needed to actually follow it because I wasn't able to... I needed to do something to sort of change my balance on it. Or something like that anyway. A lot of the tables on the earlier floors had things, you know, just random bits and pieces on them. That didn't really affect gameplay, but... What was that? Oh, I'm out of ammo. I really didn't want to use my blank there. Where are these guys coming from? At least I got a blank bag. Dark energy. Well, I know what happened the last time I messed with dark energy. And even though last time I was content to do it because I thought, well, fine, whatever, I've been the furthest I'd been, this time I actually want to just keep progressing. So there's definitely a sort of a ice theme to this area. Well, ice. Death. Get away, get away. Oh! I wasn't looking. I need health somewhere. Oh, that's bollocks. Get away from me, ghost. And that thing just keeps shooting. That'll probably break through that at some point. I think. Do I know where the shop is? If I know where the shop is, I should go there first. I don't. Maybe the stinger? The stinger is a pretty good one for just flailing madly. Smileys. 4, 7. Yeah, I was hoping I could quick change between two particular guns. So yeah, I'll have to just remember. When 4 runs out, hit 7. And just start spamming. Or, you know, I can just die like that. I think I have blanks left as well, which makes me feel a little bit bad. Death number 15, is it? Yeah. Death number 15, 39-minute run, although a lot of that time was spent, I don't know, wasting time. Killed by Whizbang. Furthest I've ever been, I'm really happy with that. Can't wait to play again. Hopefully I can at least get this far from now on. Oh wait. I'm not gonna finish there. I'm going to see whether I can afford anything new with my hegemony credits. I wouldn't expect to see the guy that I rescued around here either. He's probably someone else that'll show up inside the Gungeon. So I've got 8, and a few new things have shown up. Can I buy 2 things? Do I want to buy 2 things or just buy the more expensive thing? I think I'll buy 2. Flash right now. I'm gonna buy the rocket powered bullets. And the heart lockets. Didn't I say that? Or was that? No, it was a heart bottle that was being sold. Okay. Well, that's it. I have spent my credits. I'm back to 0. But hopefully, if I can do as well as that, I will be getting more credits soon. That's it for now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.